welcome to another episode of Stories from the Road. I'm Martin Bissett, and this is a little 5-minute guide, free for our subscribers, to provide some insight, both from my observations in working with accounting practices all over the world, and also examples from my own career. Now, I have some work that I carry out over in the US, and I was being entertained at a high-end restaurant over there. And I had a very, very simple experience that taught me a great lesson about when we try to win new fees in the accounting world. And what happened was, the dinner, which had been a fantastic dinner, was finished, and I was walking from my table to the exit of the restaurant. And this restaurant had a seating plan, and it had its guests. It knew who was at what table at any given time. It had good data. And as I was walking to the elevator, there was a desk to pass. And as I was passing the desk, the lady behind the desk said, "Excuse me, Mr. Bissett." I said, "Yes." She said, "You come here roughly once a quarter to the restaurant." I said, "Yes, that's pretty much right. Will you be back again soon, or will it be roughly another 3 months before you're back? Do you happen to know?" I said, "Well, I come over from the UK, so it probably will be another 3 months before I'm back." "No problem. Do you intend to dine with us again when you are back?" "Yes," said I. "Yeah, I do intend to." "Great. Can we book you in right now and reserve you a table?" And I was amazed at this. One, because they knew the regularity of my visits there. Two, because they had thought ahead. And three, because they were a high-priced establishment, a high-quality establishment. They could afford to portray and project the perception that they are in demand. And if I didn't put something in the diary, then maybe there wouldn't be an opportunity for me to sit down with them 3 months hence. But it was a fantastic example of getting that second meeting whilst in the first meeting, something that we often talk about. And here I was in the restaurant. I hadn't yet left. I had paid the bill. And now they're asking for when I'm going to return and if I wanted to book in, which is a great way for them of securing business and knowing where their business is coming from months ahead of time. In the exact same way for us, we can forecast our growth when we know when our decisions are coming in. So with each meeting that we have, if we can get a second meeting in the first meeting, which is generally to propose some form of solution and get a yes or no from the potential client as to whether they wish to engage us, then we know what our business income stream might be like in the months ahead, just like this particular restaurant did. I thought it was a fantastic demonstration of keeping control of the process of sale, with this time with me, a diner in their restaurant, but with you, a prospective client looking to engage your firm. So, this week's Stories from the Road, always stay in control, always get that second meeting in the first. I'll see you next time.